And tonight, big kudos to a few of our colleagues, our investigation. My name is Anjanette Young, won first place in the Better Government Association's Richard H. Driehaus Foundation Award for Investigating Reporting. CBS 2 investigators exposed how police wrongfully raided the home of Anjanette Young and dozens of others over the years. That investigation has already led to new laws and search warrant policies.